Jeff, hold that. All right, what's the lowest floor?
S.
Here we go. Start, here we go. This is a big elevator, I'm sure that radio down.
For the park.
Okay, that's the park radio. We'll get a motor down that. Which side opens up?
My side.
Now Gabe, when it gets to the bottom floor, you can close the door.
Okay.
And go to the top.
Okay.
Let the door open all the way. If you don't want to be quiet, so you can hear it.
Big car.
Press and hold the top door closed.
Door closed first?
The top door. Yeah, the top door closed button. That one right there. Hold it down. Now listen to the motor.
Okay.
Does it open up on this side?
No.
Press door closed.
Let's see the capacity. 33,000 pound capacity.
Which side should open up now? The rear? You can hear the four pumps starting up in sequence.
Yes.
The guy explained to me at the museum the reason they start in sequence is because they all start at the same time with the lower ceiling.
I'm gonna put my iPod on charge while.
How many jacks does this all around?
I'm putting my iPod on charge while it's here.
Looks like I used to be bored.
Just putting it on charge for a minute. Let's hear so I don't lose battery.
GR button.
What floor are we going in at?
Standing back here, stand in the front of the car, just take a picture of me, just precise comparison of the car. There he goes already. All the way to the back of the car. Did it come out?
Yep.
Cool.
Watch the level.
All right, now we have to ride the elevator. This is a nice and growing elevator.
What's that?
This is a nice and growing elevator.
Oh, yeah.